Yeah, so as I continue, since it doesn't balance out and Gyan is not very easy, though a lot of people are into Vedanta, and I do that also with some people. But the simplest way, again, as I say, and I have told you all earlier also, is just do your best and leave the rest. In the sense, if you, whatever karma you do, you have hurt somebody. If you have hurt somebody, then the only way to balance it out is actually even to seek forgiveness if you think that that person has, you think you are really unjustified in what you did. And also, another thing I'd like to say here to you all is you may insult somebody in front of 20 people and then you seek forgiveness alone. I don't think that balances it out. You need, if you have hurt somebody, you need to go in front of the 20 people in front of whom you insulted that friend of yours or whoever, and seek forgiveness in front of all of them. Then maybe it will balance out. Right? Now, one more thing I'll tell you.